steamboat number 107, the 21st of this third year, according to our maker's restored calendar, since the first one on the 123 Daniel 21st day waypoint. It blew while I was finishing up the Facebook work and the website work and the Twitter work for those six videos that I produced yesterday. More importantly, more particularly, I guess, or more precisely, it blew while I was working on, according to the timestamps on Twitter, it blew while I was working on the website for the fifth video, which in it, I talked about 10/21 on Satan's calendar this year, 10/11 on Satan's calendar this year, being the 904 waypoint of his Zechariah prophecy. And that video is called Zechariah and Our Maker's Treasure Map. Amazing. 10/11. I spoke about being the one great day where he removes iniquity of the land. The reason it's amazing because the numbers in the steamboat eruption. The three calculations that I do for these eruptions that I talked about here in a recent video, I explained them, but I've done it for all of them. But those three calculations total up with the number 10/11. I kid you not. I kid you not. Amazing. Strong's number 10/11 means the house of the Creator. The house that you've caused to be destroyed by being the abomination of desolation, Saul of Tarsus's proxies. Your filthy feet trampling the house of the Creator underfoot right now, as I speak, have been quite some time. Expand upon that here. 10/11, the last eruption totaled to 966, but 10/11 minus the 966 of the last eruption is 45 difference, and the 701 waypoint plus 45 days would be the 280th day of the Emmanuel Manchild, Mahershala Pushpez, and his twin sister. However, I believe he's going to shorten the days and bring them forth 45 days early on 701, which is the 280th day from 921, to three measures of that which is 11. Started back at Sukkoth, and he brought us up there, from the lot number 60 of his Isaiah chapter 30 prophecy, that corner lot. Get a load of this one. It blew, yesterday's eruption blew, 5 days, 15 hours, and 37 minutes after steamboat number 106. 5 days, 15 hours, and 37 minutes. In a recent video, not yesterday's, but I believe the day before, if not the day before that, but I believe the day before, day number one of these 3 days of videos, I believe I spoke about that, but I definitely spoke about it in a very recent video, but I think the day before yesterday's eruption. 515 plus 37 days, the 37 mighty men that stood with his servant David, is the 622 waypoint, Elijah's 41st day, which I believe will be my face's shining waypoint. I just spoke about it the day before. So you should, if you follow along with this video, this happens over and over again. But this steamboat eruption, 10/11, was while I was doing the website after I had recorded the video. It went pretty fast with the uploads, but within maybe 30 minutes of when I did that video. So, but while I was doing the website for that video, that's a pretty close estimation too, because I can tell what time I made the Twitter post and I know what order I was doing things. That's amazing. On the repairingthebreach.info website. 5 days, 15 hours, and 37 minutes. Who could make it up? 10/11, who could make it up? House of the Creator, who could make it up? When I checked yesterday, though, to see if it had blown, I checked 3 hours and 41 minutes later. I also talked about that the day before videos about how Strong's number enemy. How in Isaiah 66 says your enemies are our maker. He's going to make good on his reward to his enemies before this man-child's cord goes forth from the room. Isaiah chapter 66. Your enemies from our maker, stealing from him, sending his name falsely, hewing out your cisterns. Talked about that, your Lord's cisterns, how that ties into it yesterday, or may it be in one of these notes. I did the notes yesterday for these videos. Maybe it'll even be with the steamboat. We'll see. Hewing out cisterns that don't hold his living waters and forsaking his fountain of living waters, my belly. But you're his enemies, stealing from him. Well, later in the day yesterday, when the wife checked, steamboat, it went off 6 hours and 22 minutes earlier when she handed me the phone for that 622 waypoint. That's 37 days after 515. It went off at 10:41 a.m. Arizona time. 10:41 a.m. is house of the strong unto death, or house of the strong one of death. You are indeed bitterly obstinate unto death. Amazing. With your own built up walls and you hide behind and such. They're getting ready to come tumbling down. Strong unto death. Bitterly obstinate unto death. Amazing. Bitterly obstinate unto death. Strong unto death. We went off 11:41 Yellowstone time. I mean, Shake Way will build up, referring to his house, Zion, his fourth house. You've destroyed the third house you're responsible for destroying, being proxies of the abomination of desolation, Saul of Tarsus. Amazing. Shake Way will build up, 10:41 Yellowstone time. Strong's number 107, steamboat number 107, Strong's number 107 is a letter, a couple different words for letters, but it's used to refer to Hezekiah's letters he sent out for the backup Passover. They scoffed and mocked him to scorn, most of them, but some showed up. None have showed up this time, because you are strong unto death. Amazing. This is Biden with your father Satan's house. None showed up for the backup Passover. The backup Passover is symbolic of his substitution sacrifice standing before your faces. 2:14. First backup Passover substitutes, it represents his only begotten son. So, 107, Hezekiah's letter, 21st-21 of this third year on our maker's calendar. Strong number 21 is Hezekiah's mother. Only used one place. It's Hezekiah's mother. It means my father. Abby is what it is, the strong, but it means my father. Only used one place. Whose father is your father? Whose house are you of? Are you the house of the house of the creator? Or are you the house of the strong unto death? Cha-ching. My father, Yahweh Elohim, and I'm waiting on him to build up his house a fourth time. Amazing. Amazing steamboat numbers, folks. You should be just in awe. Those three calculations, the first one yielded 1021. Yielded 321 a tenth time, the tenth consecutive stroke. 10 days in prison. Strong's number is that prison mattress, 321. 10 days in prison. But it's the 10th stroke, so that's the 10-11. It was the first stroke of a new number for the second calculation, 403. And that Strong's number 403 means surely or verily or truly. Use 17 places. Surely I expect him any day now. And surely he's going to come to my rescue any day now and make good on his reward to his enemies. Surely he's going to do this. The third calculation, 442, first time, thus 10-11. Strong number 442 was the ninth camp that our ancestors camped at. I just talked to the day before his videos about the nine different delivery waypoints for these first four offspring of his Isaiah chapter 6 holy seed, going back to the beginning with the younger Shulamite. Those four messengers blood delivery waypoints, five with the elder wife. Two of them are accelerated, the 515 waypoint plus 37 days, and then of course the 701 waypoint. 7 days, that would be 9 days after 622, ninth camp, 9 days after the 622 waypoint. But it's the word is Elush, that ninth camp that our ancestors pitched at out when they came out from Rephimidon. But Elush means, I will need, referring to you, they needed their leavening. They didn't bring leavening out with them. They couldn't. You stayed in the captivity. See, they couldn't knead their dough because they didn't prepare to leave. But it goes back to the backup Passover. You've refused to do his backup Passover, which is represents the feast of that which is unleavened, coming out from the captivity, coming out from the lies. You refused to. You said, I will continue to stay in the captivity in need. I will continue to need your leavened bread of life. Amazing. 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 Indeed, the house of the strong unto death. Indeed, the house of the bitterly obstinate. Bitterly obstinate beyond comprehension. It's unbelievable. It's unbelievable how stiff-necked you are to stay in the captivity. Amazing. But this steamboat eruption was 33 minutes in duration, up 11, parallel on the 11 days journey from the previous eruption, which they had posted later, but it was up, which was 22 minutes. 22 minutes, the Zuru Bell's used 22 times on the main board for Zuru Bell. Yours truly stand before your faces and stuff. But 1122 even has some significance, word strong number for sun. 1121 is the main word for sun, but 1122 is another word for sun used. But up 11, parallel on the 11 days. 11 days from today, this going forth, this video will be 622. But the 22 minute eruption of 106 was down 21 from the 43 minutes of the other eruption, down 21, parallel on the steamboat number 21. So there's a pattern here. There's definitely a pattern, but the 21 represents the 21 days of Daniel and such. This 21st eruption of this third year, things like that. But down 21 from the previous one, which was 105, and it was 43 minutes. And 43 minutes was up 17, 43 up 17. Strongest number 4317 is Michael. But the 43 minute eruption was up 17 minutes from the previous eruption, which was 26 minutes. The previous one was that, before that was at night, they didn't have it recorded. Then it was the 14 minute eruption, and then before that, the 3 minute eruption, 314, which I've also been talking about the significance of that with Jeremiah and stuff. One from a city, two from a family, and such, and other things in recent videos. But these six previous eruptions started with that 3 minute eruption. But the calculations for them were the three number calculation that yielded the 1011 this time were up 111, five strokes, and now up 45, of course. Up 111 for those five strokes. 555, the naked wine, talked about previous videos, but up 111, Justify, the Triple Crown winner, after his sixth race. His sixth race, it went, his sixth race was 111 days after the first race, that Triple Crown. July 19th, and I forgot to look again, the July 19th was tied into the last eruption too, but yesterday was July 19th, the day of this eruption. Up 8 years on Satan's calendar to the day, to the July 19th day when I thought he was going to send forth his great and fearful day of his wrath back then, July 19th, 2012. Just yesterday I was talking about, excuse me, got a little, just yesterday I was talking about, bug there, I was talking about the 8th day of the rest just yesterday, and this went off July 19th, 8 years later. Coincidence, huh? You might be able to call something like that a coincidence, but you can't call the 10-11 coincidence. You can't call the 5:15 plus 37, 5 days, 15 hours, and 37 minutes a coincidence. If you do, you're so bitterly obstinate that there are, it's beyond comprehension. It's beyond comprehension. It's pathetic. Pathetic, people. Pathetic. He's got 107 of these eruptions now. Prove what he sent me. The sign of the dove. Flowed out from the sign of the dove, all of it, but he spit me out of the belly of the Jersey terrain. Every one of these signs, Ezekiel 24 sign, every one of them is part of his sign of the dove. I never realized that until my way out here. All of it is proof that he sent me. Proof. And you know what you do? You stick your middle finger up at him and said, it's not good enough for me. I need bigger fireworks than that. I need 96.6 repeating 6% of the inhabitants of the world to die like he said. Guess what? You're getting ready to get it. You're getting ready to get it, you bitterly obstinate people. Unbelievable how unbelievable you are. Unbelieving you are. Which is unbelievable. Amazing. Amazing, amazing, amazing. Calculations, when I go back, the first one goes back to 6719, 6000 on Jeepway's calendar. That day was 902 of 2019, the 55th birthday of the wife that's bled in the wilderness on Satan's calendar. Amazing. 55th year. And then since then, we've continued on. We're actually moving toward the 56th year, but we still calculate it the way man calculates it. She's still 55, but she's actually in the 56th year of her life, which also parallels the count of the flood because he opened the door, the three tiers of the boat, 56 days after he caused his servant Noah to remove the covering from the third tier of it, on 1-1, which is one of his horn of Israel budding forth Ezekiel 29 waypoints. The other one is 10-12, the day that he'll bring forth on Satan's calendar, the day after 10-11, when he'll bring forth the faithful witness twins, Uriah and Zechariah. The 719-6000 last year was a 216 silver trumpet assembly. The 144 cubit tall wall he's built up is 216 feet according to the language of Canaan. One smooth stone anniversary that day was steamboat number 17. I just talked about the Michael, the 17 minutes up 17, up 17 from 43. From the 26th, the second messenger of blood to waypoints to the third, were 26 days apart. That ties into something I'm going to talk about in a later video here, one of these other three videos. But that's night number 124 on the steamboat. 124 is the Michael interpretation dream of the vision. Michael, they came to Daniel, he gave his messenger, came to Daniel, servant Daniel, the next day after 123, after these steamboats started with the 124, and that count up with the clock, 124 a.m., 7:34 a.m. that morning began the count up clock, but 124th night on the steamboat mattress. That goes 156 nights, and 156 nights on the steamboat, and I had 16 nights in prison. I had figured that out last night, and I had forgotten now, but that's 172 nights on these two dual mattresses, 172 bottles of wine. Coincidence. But that day was day number 5 of the 14 days of his feast of the seventh month, and parallels 514, which was the completion of the writing. 515 was the day I rested, the 14th day, but the 13th day, which was the 12th day of the writing, because I wrote for 6 days, rested on the Sabbath, wrote for 6 days, finished the work on 514, rested on the Sabbath. 515 was the day of the rest, 5 days, 15 hours. From the writing, the 34 chapters, these are the truths that were on the boulder design of his house that are now rolled up into the heap of his witness, destroyed on account of you stealing from our Maker. Amazing. Oh, did I tell you this, that 1011, the steamboat number, is house of the Creator? Did I tell you that I was putting this video on the website when this steamboat number 1011 went off? Bitterly obstinate. You're going to keep stealing from our Maker even after this video, aren't you? That is funny. And this is nothing. I'm just expanding upon it more. He said so many signs, the sign of the dove since spit me out of the belly of the ocean traversing plain. If it was all recorded, there wouldn't be enough books in all of the world to take in, recorded. I can't keep up with it all. It just bombards me with it. And I only share a small handful of stuff in these videos, but it's stuff like this. And you keep flipping our Makers off. Sticking your middle finger up at him, raising your nose to him. 10th consecutive 321 calculation, prison mattress. Who could make it up? 10 days in prison of the revelations of his son. Who could make it up? Can't you see you're getting ready to die? Your children are getting ready to die because of your bitterly obstinate, knowing better than the testimony of his word, knowing better than no other sign be given but the sign of the dove, with the volumes of signs that he sent me with, including his Ezekiel 24 sign that's his promise. When one comes to you with those 5 points of that sign, you can know I'm Adonai Yahweh. Still, even that, that blows this stuff out of the water. Blows everything out of the water. Steamboat number 108/22, full steam ahead.